It's Dr. Sarah Forrester with Restore Rehabilitation, and today I want to give you a common exercise that me and Coach Raff give patients for rotation through their rib cage and the thoracic spine. It's called the rib roll. So to set up, grab a foam roller or some sort of block to put under your top knee, and you're going to start by laying on your side. Take your top hand and place it on top of the knee to keep it from rolling. Relax your neck. You may need a block or a pillow underneath it. Take your top hand, place it underneath your ribcage. Grasping it firmly, you're going to slowly open up.
And then go across your body.
This is a great exercise to do before you work out or if you're feeling really stiff at your desk during the day. And if you have any pain during this exercise, make sure you ask a healthcare professional to take a look at that. Message us if you have any questions or feel free to stop by and say hi at the clinic. Thanks.